Hello, I'm Zema Professor, and today I'm going to continue my adventure in the world of Skyrim. Today I will be traveling to Shriekwind Bastion to obtain the last word of Elemental Fury. You don't remember last time I actually obtained the second word to the etch out. So I'm going now to search for this Edward. But first, I'm actually going to search the area where I obtained the latest word. The light armor skill allows for more effective use of. Okay. There's supposed to be a dead Hagoyen nearby. So I'm going to search for that. Search corpse. Oh no, that is not the one. Where's the dead Hagoyen? Is this the one? Burn corpse. Of course it's empty. Wait. If that was the Hagoyen, does that mean. Oh no. Bone meat. Ah, a chest. I do not want to try. I have unlocked the chest. Seems like there is nothing I can do. Where is it at? There was supposed to be a dead Hagoyen. Where is it? Is this it? Oh, here it is. What? No Hagoyen heart. Wait, I searched. Is this it? Oh yeah, I did. Well, that the fast travel then. Map. Let's see. No. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Fast travel over to Rivenwood. Or Riverwood, as who is the dyadic prince of Dusk and Dawn, and one of the few not considered to be inherently evil. Well, that is good to hear. Of all the automatons left behind by the ancient dreamer, the dwarven centurions are among the most technologically impressive and deadly. Yeah, okay then. Southeast, it is supposed I'm head. Oh, hi Lydia! How are you? No, wait, it was southwest. That means this way! Oh. Okay then. That's a bit strange. Oh well. I'm going to head southwest towards Shriekwind Bastion. If I now manage to find that place, I might actually get killed. And before I reach ya. What did I do? Wait a minute, was it just me or did I hear? Yeah, no. It might just be me. Problem is, I read about that place and they're all good news and bad news. And I'm being attacked by what? Oh, a wolf. What? Okay, what did that wolf run away? Oh, now I. There we go. There we go. Well, sir, you are. Well, wolf, you are dead. You're so dead. Okay, wait me. Wait, that was one rich wolf. What is this? What is this? What does this mean? Hemishon mine discovered. Huh. Are you picking the bad time of fighting? Ding. Okay, now let's see here. Okay, I'm fairly close. I must say, I think I need to go a little bit of this way. But yes, don't need to fight anything more. Oh dear. Oh well, roads are always more safely to travel. Is, let's see. Oh, that is you, Lydia. Now, Lydia, we will need fire damage here because the enemies here do not have, are not are resistant towards cold. Oh, I don't know. Oh, well. Well, I didn't want to fight you anyway. I just want to. What is. Jesus, how am I supposed to get up here? Something tells me I'm going to need to fight something, am I? What? Hmm. A steel sword. Sorry, I take your gold. Whoever you are, I salute thee. Wait a minute, is this? Am I close to? No, I'm not near. And I think I have now literally made sure that I will die. Quite literally. Oh. Never mind. There we go. No, that is not the right way. Might this be the right way? Damn those leaves. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. There we go. Wait a minute, I see. And I have wolves to fight. Why do they... Ah, there they are. And it's two of them. Oh, wait, three. One is going... Oh, there you are. There we go, you are dead. You're dead. And you're dead. I already have. Actually, you know what? I think you will felt. Because with this, I can make leather. There. Which will help me in smithing. Well, I see three dead wolves. Because I'm so good at killing wolves. Is that Shriekwind in Bastion? Must be. It must be. Well, if I'm going to fight werewolves, I should probably need the right weapon for it. What? What? I think it took one way wrong. Well, that is one quiz. I can do this, I can actually go and discover it at place. How to save. Which is one good thing. What is... Seriously? Let me find something new for once. Okay, this is what I'm gonna do. I'm going to discover Falkyries. Then I'm gonna go to Shriekwind Bastion. Then I'm going to find the reward. I can hear the word is nearby. Or maybe I'm just because I'm crazy, I feel like there is a word nearby. Has that entrance been there the whole time? Yes, it has been. Actually, I should save. That is smart of me to do, but not now. Yep, I found the right place. This is Shriekwind Bastion. Oh, that. Well, I'm stuck here. Oh, wait, did I say stuck? What the? Skeleton, what the fuck? The fuck. Well, actually. Oh dear. I take that. Then I'm going to drop some stuff. Oh. I forgot actually I still had that shield. In that case, I drop. In that case, I do this apparel. That, then on myself. Then drop that. Then arm myself with... When did my sword... Oh, yeah, wait a minute. There we go. Now I'm ready. Arm to the other teeth, I am. Wait a minute, if this is... Is there no entrance in... Where's the entrance way here? Okay, seriously, I... I don't know where the entrance way is. Is it? Do I need to go further up? Perhaps. Nope, I don't know where the entrance is. Oh, there. I think that's an entrance. Entranceway, I think. I think it is, at least. So now if you're wondering, I'm holding the Dawnbreaker sword because it can become useful when fighting the undead. I might actually fight encounter something undead here while I'm walking. So where do... See? He's up. Oh. Yeah, now he's on. Oh, you're scared for me. Why am I even chasing? Oh, now he, oh, now he's brave again. But he's dead. Oh, I take your gold. I like this new sword. I really do. Now actually, when I think about it, since there will be vampires I will fight, I should probably bring this one out. Shout out, because there's one that is weak to fire, so it's good if I have fire-related dead attacks. Oh, there. What the... See? This works! Thanks, Lydia. Potion of Light Feet. I can't be useful. Oh, silver ingot. I really want to find the ebony ingot so that I can use the, so I can improve Dawnbreaker. The Dawnbreaker sword. Bastion. There is nothing here of interest. What is over here? Nothing. Now I know I will battle. I know I. Oh, what it is, I will battle. So I'm prepared. I have my shout, I have a fire. What else could I ask for? Besides, I have my trusty Dawnbreaker. So far so good. There is a Shane. What does this Shane mean? Do? Oh, there. Oh, cool! I'm quite sort of sad. Shit. I actually want to read about this. What does it do? Do I'm going to go to shopping. Those 10 points on the... I think it's actually... It may be better... Wait a minute. If I equip that and then... It does less damage. Mage. Some are still great sword. So I do not want it. And then I will equip. Wait a minute, what happens if I pull this chain? Embalming tool. Do not want. Okay, this feels like a trap. It was not a trap. It feels like there is going to be a battle. Oh, damn. What? Come on, someone explain to me. Did I kill this vampire soul in just one shot? I can't tell really. If I did. Sorry. There we go. It was actually already dead, so I don't think it was necessary. Wait a minute, I'm actually going to do one video more out of the way. The vampire soul can't hurt you anymore. There we go. The fuck is this? Okay, I can't tell what that is. All I can tell though is, I think I'm going to battle something big. Feels like it anyway. Ow. Oh look, a skeleton! I like this new weapon. When I manage to find a ebony ingot, I'm so definitely going to upgrade. And my weapon. Oh, the. Oh, that is a. Skeleton, I want to shoot you! What? Why is there a next skeleton? And you're more out of the bay. Wait, okay. Where's it? Why is he on this guy? Oh, he's over there. He's over there. Oh, I know how to take care of him. Let's see, do that. Where did he go? That skeleton was magical. Ah, Lydia, you are always supposed to be in the way. Always, always. Wait. Come. Lydia. There we go, one skeleton dead. Oh. Okay, I don't think I'm supposed to jump down. I think I'm supposed to head this way. Because this is the only way I can head. Oh, that was a trap. Oh, don't break it, so OP. Is it just me, or do I hear the famous sound you normally hear when you are near the water? What is that? Oh, it's just a skeleton. Oh, there are two more enemies here in here. Problem is I can't tell what they. Oh, there are skeletons. Wait a minute, I have a plan. That might work. Yep. Problem is I don't know how to open this gate. John Hall fells. No, seriously, I don't know how to open this gate. I don't see any form of lever or anything. Yeah, I can't find a chain or anything. Oh, there's a chainsaw in there. I would assume then the only ones that can then reach them are the skeleton. Oh, you were trying to attack me, weren't you? Well, in that case, you're dead. What? Come on, pull the lever. Come on, pull the chain. I know you want to. I'm standing here taunting you. No, you can't attack me. Is there so? Wait a minute. There's a puzzle here, isn't there? Yeah, pull this one. What happens then? Okay, that one opens up. And where does it lead? Okay, then that was a miss. There we go, that skeleton is dead. Now I'm gonna check where this one leads. Oh, dead end. That's the dead end. It was that one I pulled, I think. Where does this one go? Oh, I think I pulled the same. Oh, now this one is open. Yeah, no. Damn it. If I try this one, what happens then? Oh, another hidden entrance. Wait. Are there supposed to be three hidden entrances? Oh, a zone! I can't sit on it. And all of them lead the tombs. Is there something I'm not seeing here? Is there something I am missing? What happens if I pull this chain? Okay, nothing happened. Maybe this gate. Oh, this gate opened. Up. Now I assume I will encounter the vampires. I assume. That can come in handy. I was supposed to head here. What does this be? Ah, it's a lower level. And you know that else? What? Okay, Lydia, sometimes you are creeping me out. Okay? Okay, what is this? Oh my god, who are you? What? There are enemies nearby. There was an enemy before. What happens if I go in here? Where do we get... What just happened to me? Shit! There we go. You're not going to allow. Potion of the Berserker. Now that was scary. Damn it! Excuse me. While I do this, I don't want that. There we go. I'm happy with the Dawnbreaker sword. Because it's so OP. Uh oh. Is it just me, or do I fear that I am getting a little bit too deep? But one thing for certain is, I believe I'm getting into the point. Jesus, that scared me. And I do really mean it scared me. I flinched. What the? Where is that Jesus? I don't care. I'm sorry if I'm desecrating. Then. What the? Weak magic. Capoise. What happens if I activate it? What? What did you? Oh! That was a trap! The Jarl Helmet, that is worse. Steel Lord Gauntlet. Then I survey this. Huh, I have good armor. Now I'm ready to continue my adventure. Ah, oh, come on! Did I walk on this way just to get back to... So I would get back to Skyrim? Oh wait, what if this is a way? What if this is where? Where's that? What if this is where the World War will be located? I might actually be wrong. I might actually be very wrong. I'm almost level 13. I'm now still level 12. Okay then. What? Where it? Oh. I think I'm going a little bit too crazy now, but I hear voice is now again. Maybe it's in my head, or maybe I'm getting close to the world war. And I think I just went the wrong way. Maybe it's on the top, on top of the mountain. By going, following these archways. That looks like... Oh, no, no. There's a chest here, though. No wish. I could give it a try. Gold and potion of stamina. I think so. But still, where is the world wall? Did I just walk up here for no apparent reason? I wanted to find a new word. But no? Oh, it is a world wall. Wait a minute. If I walk here. It's a world wall. Do I need to be inside? I don't know what to believe anymore. I failed to find the world wall. Wait a minute. Is this what I see? No. I can't turn anymore. Well, I don't know where the world wall is anymore. I hear the voices, but I don't know where it is. You know what? I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna go in again and see if I can find it. Is there something I'm otherwise missing? I have been here. Yeah, that was where I see. I was got scared. And now Lydia is standing in the way. Lydia is useful at times, and sometimes she is not useful. That is truthful. I don't know where I'm walking wrong. I don't even know where this world wall is supposed to be located. Maybe I'm not supposed to be up on this level. Maybe it's supposed to be higher up. But yeah, I've been here. Yeah. Wait a minute. If I open this chest, what do I... Fine. Well, I can go here. Now I'm back here. Oh, what was that? Is that a way upward? Wait a minute. I remember these. They open up hidden areas. Ah, Lydia. That opened up there. Is there something I'm missing? Thing. And because I can't tell, really. I can't. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Wait a minute. Am I supposed to be on top of am I supposed to be on top of this mountain? There came the trap. How it did not kill me. Why am I actually backtracking this place? I wonder. What the? There's an enemy above me. There was higher levels you could go to? I see myself, myself that you can actually get higher. Problem is, I don't know how to get up there. Up there. Pull your trap. Okay, I'm serious here. I don't know how to get up there. And that gate is closed. Wasn't it? Oh yeah, it was that one. I think. No. It was this one. No. Okay, it was this one. Wait a minute, what does the one on the left do? I never tried. Did it do anything? Oh, it closed that one. I'm actually going to try this one. Okay, I'm actually well on the right way there. That went easy. Dwarven sword. Well, I know how to open up that gate now. Do that again. Wait a minute. I wonder, is that a trick? On how to get up. How am I supposed to get up there? What is it I am missing? Huh. I can't tell actually. I've actually forgotten even how long I've been recording. Wait a minute, something this vampire has. No. I could tell that you are supposed to be able to go up there because I saw an enemy up there. So how do I get up there? Is the big question. Because I can get the highest I've been is up there. I don't know how I'm supposed to get up there. You know what, I'm actually going to go back the way I came. Try to get to the top of the place. As, oh wait, that is the wrong way. This is the right way. I can't tell, really. This is one hard way to get a shout. Oh no, wait, Jose, I say to. Okay, maybe if I try go this way, maybe I find some place where I could climb. No, it won't work. It won't work. How do I get up there? There, I wonder. How do I get up there? It's a big question. Let's see, if I remember correctly, this was the torture chamber. Yep, it was. Is there a secret... Wait a minute. Is there a secret entrance here? If I perhaps set on fire... Okay, no. That did not seem to work. What the? Let's see, I came from... Why didn't I spot this before? Oh, now I think I figured out how it's supposed to... Oh. Well, hello there! Take that, you stupid skeleton! You're so ugly! I'm going to fight more skeletons, am I? Aren't I? Now I only need to find the shout. Whatever that might be. Oh no, don't tell me! Oh no, don't tell me, guys. I believe these are traps. That worked. Shit. Man! Now I contacted this Sangyan. Wait a minute. Magic. I could see active effects. Reduce weapon skill. Sanguinare reduce health by 25. Progresses as to one party zone. Okay, I don't know how to get rid of this. Although I do know that you are supposed. There is a way to stop it, I think. What is this? And I become level 13, everybody! Of course I take. What? I hear a shout. Uh-oh. This might be a boss battle. Then what am I going to increase? I wonder how do I get rid of this Sangyan thing? I'm going to go increase one handed like I normally do. There we go. So now I leave this place. Again. And I think this is my way out. Or maybe not. Or is it? Dark elves, also known as Dunmer, are native of Morrowind, a land many consider alien and inhospitable. If I remember correctly, there was a game of Elder Scrolls that was called Morrowind, but I'm not certain. Oh! I think I can quick travel from here. Actually, I'm going to save and end the video. Yes. Quit. Anyway, if you want to see more Elder Scrolls 5 Skyrim, more Minecraft of my lab, more Minecraft of minigames, more vaults my lab, more Civilization 5, I more Garrison Murder, more real life videos, more countdowns, please leave a like, subscribe, comment, rate, whatever you do on YouTube. Oh, and tomorrow I'll be at Simmersham, so I will do a real life video. So, yeah. Remember, leave a like, subscribe, comment, rate, whatever you do on YouTube, and I'll see you all next time. Bye!